We're on a fucking giant ball that's spinning in space, and nobody talks about it. It's going 1,000 miles an hour, floating in the sky. Above us is a giant fireball, a million times bigger than the Earth, and you need it for vitamin D. If you stare at it, you'll go blind. It's trying to give you cancer, and if it's not there, you get sad. You're not freaking out? We're spinning in infinity, and it doesn't come up. What's infinity? That's the weird one. What's infinity? It means it's so big you can't measure it. No, it's crazier than that. It does mean that, but you know what that really means? That means infinity is so big that everything that has ever happened on Earth in the exact same order, down to that pause, has happened an infinite number of times all throughout the universe. Everywhere in space, there is a you making the same colossal fucking errors that you've made your entire life. So if anybody ever tells you you can do better, man, go, apparently not. For everyone. We're spinning in infinity. You're not freaking out? We're on a fucking giant ball that's spinning in space. You're not freaking out? We're spinning in infinity. You want to shit your pants? Pot, cookie, airplane. That's a religious experience. It's available for everyone.